These two chaps are Michael and Matthew. Between the two of them, they speak over 20 languages. And this is me, Alex. I'm also a polyglot. We met on a previous Babbel challenge, but when I learned that they don't speak Greek, one of my personal favourites, I knew I'd have to do something about it. I've invited Matt and Mike to come visit me in Thessaloniki and book them an Airbnb. Unfortunately for them, this will not be like previous Babbel challenges. I'm going to throw them in at the deep end. No training, no tutors, and no apps to guide them.
Got a message.
Hi guys, this is Alex. I'm sorry, but I won't be able to pick you up. You're going to have to get to your Airbnb by yourselves. I won't leave you completely stranded. You should receive some clues on a postcard right about now.
Now? Where? Ευχαριστώ.
Now, in order to get to your Airbnb, I've left you some Greek phrases on the postcard which you can use to interact with the locals. Your Airbnb host, Naya, is waiting for you at the flat. Hope you can manage to find it. Have fun.
All right, so we have to find the flat by ourselves. Alex isn't coming and we need to...
Use Greek phrases together.
Okay, fair enough.
To get to Naya.
This is the place we need to get to, I think. Hey, with the church on your left, turn left on the first card.
Find the church and we find the flat.
Okie doke.
Okay, should we go that way?
Ella, let's do it. Signomi, signomi, Kiria. Signomi? Ne. Yes,
Okay,
but αλλά θέλουμε να προσπαθήσουμε στην ελληνικά. Είναι λίγο δύσκολο για μας να μιλάμε ελληνικά, αλλά θέλουμε να προσπαθήσουμε. Thank you very much. Ευχαριστώ πολύ. Ξέρεις πού βρίσκεται αυτή η εκκλησία?
Ναι, είναι η εκκλησία του Αγίου Δημητρίου.
Ναι, αλλά πού είναι?
Εννοείς... Η εκκλησία.
Ναι, η εκκλησία.
Πώς θα πάτε στην εκκλησία του Αγίου Δημητρίου?
Ναι.
Which is the way to the St. Dimitri's Church.
Exactly, ωραία.
Είναι πολύ κοντά, είναι πολύ κοντά. 10 λεπτά περπάτημα.
10 λεπτά.
Περίπου. Να πάτε χθες.
They seem to be getting on okay with the locals. Let's see how they get on with the cab driver.
Συγγνώμη, κύριε. Σε αυτή τη διεύθυνση, μπορείτε να πείτε κάτι μαζί μας?
Ναι.
I don't think going for drinks with a cab driver is part of my challenge, guys.
Μπορείτε να μας πάτε σε αυτή τη διεύθυνση?
Ναι.
Ευχαριστώ.
That's better.
That's it. We arrived. So now...
Walk down the street with the church on your left.
Turn left at the first corner and walk up the hill. Okay, Ella.
Well, not bad, guys. They've made it past their first hurdle. Now let's see if they can actually find the place. That is, if they don't get too distracted showing off their other language skills.
Anglos. Είμαστε Άγγλοι. Ah, okay. Naya?
Hi.
Hey, Yasu.
Hi, you made it.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi, Yasu.
Hi.
Hi. Hi.
Χαίρο πολύ, Michael.
Hi.
Hi. Matthew, come on in.
Thank you. Ευχαριστώ.
Welcome to my Airbnb.
Wow.
I'm glad you made it. How was your trip?
Quite eventful. Yeah. A bit of an adventure.
Okay, you will explain.
So it seems the twins actually made it to the Airbnb. Well done, guys. And I'm very happy to see you getting along so well with Naya. The adventure in Thessaloniki isn't over just yet, though. Check out episode 2 to see how the twins end up here. Let's hope they make it out alive. Spoiler alert, they do.